what lives in our world. And I put all this here because in my mind, I see a great big old tree that lives here and just sort of comes around this whole composition. So let's do that. Now, when you do your painting, you may see something totally and completely different in it.